A San Diego-based sailor is safe this morning after he ejects out of a crashing jet fighter. Now, yesterday morning, the FA-18 Hornet went down near Naval Air Station Fallon in Nevada. The sailor was taken to a hospital. This is the second time in less than a week that a Hornet has crashed. Last week, a Marine pilot based out of MCAS Miramar was killed in a crash over at 29 Palms.